We told you that Salman Khan was impressed by Fawad Khan's Bollywood performances and that he wanted to cast him in one of his productions. While Fawad was approached for Jugalbandi with Anil Kapoor, he wasn't that keen. Instead, he will be seen in another venture for Salman Khan films. Amar Butala, who's heading SKF, has been in constant touch with Fawad, and it's true that the two have finally decided to work together. But it's not for Jugalbandi. Fawad has greenlit Filmistan director Nitin Kakkar's next film instead. Fawad, who established himself more firmly in Bollywood post his much appreciated performance in Kapoor and Sons, will start working on the project soon. Fawad was to replace Saif Ali Khan in Jugalbandi, so now they are still on the lookout for an actor to step into that role. As of now, SKF's immediate next venture is the Kabir Khan directorial Tube Light, starring Salman and Sohail. Only after that will the makers decide which one to start next, Kakkar's next or Jugalbandi.
इस घर में कोई भी दूध का धुला नहीं, ये सब झूठ बोलते हैं। और मेरे में कीड़े निकालने से पहले व्हाट डू यू ट्राई टू सेव योर ओन ब्लडी मैरिज बिकॉज़